Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol I. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. If you're not sure what I mean by 30-minute, I do offer an explanation video at that link. So if you go there, I'll explain in detail. Did this analysis on Wednesday, so that is where the red and green line annotations are coming from. But after today's price movement, certainly updates need to be made. First, I'm going to do some house cleaning, just get rid of these lines. Sure, those levels still pertain to the chart. They're just not relevant right now. And from the presentation standpoint, I don't want to risk causing confusion because there's lines and clutter all over the place. So let's try to keep this as clean as possible. The first update, though, that does need to be made comes about based on a foundational rule in charting, which states when levels of support are broken and closed below, they tend to act as resistance. So going forward, if there is going to be any sort of attempted bigger bounce, right up there at that 370-ish mark is going to be that first key level. So watch that. If the price can work its way up there and then get the break of it, then you'd want to watch that purple line there at the 50 period moving average, currently valued at $4.70. But I don't want to get too far ahead of ourselves, because first the price just has to at least get up to that level and then break above it, and then you can turn your more focus to that area up there. But those are definitely going to be the two key and important levels of resistance headed into Friday. Now, the interesting dynamic here is that the price actually showed some buying pressure that showed up. And I get it, buying pressure, just saying it is one thing, but that's why I love charts, is it helps you to take words, take phrases, and then visualize it. So I use the word buying pressure. What does that mean? Well, check out this uptrending trend line here. You can see that over time, the price slowly made its way higher and higher. Now, that doesn't mean that, therefore, this thing is getting ready to blast back up to $6. My point is, at least it's going upwards. Whereas if the gap down today bounced upwards and then just did something like this the remainder of the day, well, that's a much different situation. So again, just because it's got an upwards trend line doesn't mean that this is for sure the bottom. My point is, it's at least a valid thought to have that this could potentially be the bottom. Now, if the price crashes down through that trend line right there, especially on a high volume break, at that point, not a guarantee, but it would not be shocking at all to see the price then drift down to and at least retest the 275 mark, if not go lower than that. But yeah, quite the eventful day. We'll see how this one continues to play out. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.